and morning rails. 15 cars, 15 restless riders, 3 conductors, 25 sacks of mail. All along the southbound Odyssey, the train pulls out of Kankakee and rolls along past houses, farms, and fields. Passing trains that have no name, grain yards full of old black men, and the graveyards of the rusted automobile. Train to come to the city of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles when the day's gone. Even card games with the old man in the club car. Any point, ain't no one keeping score. Pass the paper bag that pulls the bottle. The wheels rumbling beneath the floor, and the sons of Pullman porters and the sons of engineers ride their father's magic carpets made of steel. Others with their beads asleep, rocking to the gentle beat, and the rhythm of the rails is all they feel. Train they call the city of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done. Nighttime on the city of New Orleans, changing cars in Memphis, Tennessee. Halfway home, we'll be there by morning. With the Mississippi darkness rolling down to the sea, and all the town people seem to fade into a bad dream, and the singing rails still ain't heard the news. The conductor sings his songs again, the passengers will please refrain. This train's got to disappear.
Trout Lake. Hi, all you out there.